Much for short.
Yeah, no, I'll just say that Mark is, his epitaph, I think, will be a great governor, a great senator, a great father, and an average basketball player. Maybe slightly above that. Great leader in Virginia. So I think what makes the most sense at this point is I have a presentation really based on sort of the state economy, state budget. We're going to run through that, and then I think Mark and I will be happy to. Can you stick around for questions? Great. And really, we'll open the floor up to you all to hear from what you all are thinking about, again, as business leaders in Northern Virginia. So let me just say at the outset, I put welcome to the teenage years, and I don't know if anyone has named this decade yet, but I have a daughter that's 11 going on 12, and I've noticed that it gets more difficult as they get older. My mom says once they get into the 40s, it's even worse. Anyways, the bottom line is, you know, we're hitting a new decade here. And we look back on the old decade, and we kind of see the ups and the downs and what we did well and what we may have done differently. But I'm excited about this new decade. I think our nation, you know, we're poised to make some great strides, and as is the Commonwealth.